Moses, in order to cure them, what he does is he makes a statue of a bronze staff and a serpent that's hanging on there. And he tells the Israelites that whoever lays eyes upon the statue is going to be healed. And then you have in the New Testament, Jesus making a reference to this event. And he says that just as the serpent was placed on the staff so that all that lay eyes on him may be healed, so as such must the Son of Man be raised in order that all that may lay eyes on him be healed.